You got guts and determination. It's admirable. But you are in over your head in ways you can't possibly comprehend. It's not too late. Stop. Turn around and leave. You have that option. Not a lot of people can say that.
Heads up. Hey.
Do something for
over
you?
Here.
Sure thing.
Heads up. Hell yeah.
Remember, Kellogg's a professional. He won't make it easy.
That's it. There we go.
Okay. You made it. I'm just up ahead. My synths are standing down. Let's talk.
You came a long way. Let's hear it.
Where is my son?
Where is Sean?
Pal, I'm just a puppet like you. My stage is a little bigger, that's all. Sean's a good kid. Bit older than you expected, am I right? But he's doing great. Only, he's not here. He's with the people pulling the strings.
God damn it, you mercenary motherfucker. Where is my son?
What's the cliche? So close, but yet so far away? That's Sean. But don't worry. You'll die knowing he's safe and happy. A bit older than you expected, but ah well. At least he's in a loving home. The Institute.
So where is it, huh? This Institute. How do I get there?
Haven't you been paying attention? You don't find the Institute. The Institute finds you. You open the closet. It's just a closet. You can never find the monster that hides inside. Not until it jumps out at you. But I think we've been talking long enough. We both know how this has to end. So, you ready?
Oh, I'm ready. Question is, are you?
Hostile sensor reading detected.
Yes, we're not.
Sensor critically damaged.
Hurting anyone else.